Hello over here in the room. How going on? What's your name, sir, in the plaid? Mike, where are you from? Cincinnati, Cincinnati from Houston, all right. Make some noise for Cincinnati, Mike. If we were going to find you on the social networking applications, what would your name be? Big Top 247? Is that what you said? Big Top 247? Sister, you can't read them. That's a bottom if I've ever smelled one. Am I right, Mike? Mike, am I right? Look at him. He nodded. A bottom. What's your name, sir? Adam? Adam or Adam? Adam, where are you from? Cincinnati, do you know him? Your roomies? Your roommates? What?
It's gay roomies. Groomies.
Groomies. I've never heard that. You made it up. That's why it hasn't gone anywhere.
He's just a boy, but he's a bottom.
Mike, come here, Mike. Come on up. Mike, come on up, Mike. Oh, careful. Okay, Mike, do us all a favor. Turn around. Hello. So you're from Cincinnati. Right, turn this way. Do you want to do a drink with me? Wait, what do you like?
Tequila?
Tequila? Perfect. Kyle. Can I have, fuck the tequila, give me two. Yes, perfect. So it's Kyle. You like Kyle? Make some noise for Kyle climbing behind the bar. Our resident bear. It's like affirmative action for the gay community. We have to have one bear. And it's Kyle Klein. Make some noise for Kyle. We also have one angry lesbian behind the bar. Her name is Raquel, and it's her birthday. She's 29. 28. We're celebrating Raquel's birthday today. Okay, so Mike, I'm gonna turn around. Oh, you're gonna do my strap. Thank God, otherwise these breasts have a mind of their own. They'll hit you in the face and knock you out. Bam! Poof, make it black. Okay, Mike, are you familiar with this? Do you know what this is? Do you know what this is? It's a Smirnoff Ice. It's filled with like 180 empty calories. Are you ready? So what we're gonna do, Mike, it's probably actually more than that, like 240, maybe 560, I don't even know. Can someone look it up on their smartphone really fast and find out how many calories are in this after I get done, let me know. 7,000? Ooh, that's a Big Mac. Okay, let's take a knee. So the first one to finish wins. How many friends do you have here? You have 10 friends here. Okay, I'll make you a deal, Mike. If you beat me, I'll buy all 10 of your friends around, okay? If I beat you, you have to take your shirt off. Deal? All right, on your mark. Get set. Go. Yay, finish it. Listen, sometimes you're born with a gift. Mine is not having a gag reflex. Ladies? Okay, are you ready? Finish your drink. Finish it. On your mark. Get set. Go. Dun 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 dun.
He's just a boy, but he's a bottom.
It's true. Mike, do you have a boyfriend here? No. Are you from Cincinnati too? I should have pulled you up. You would have beat me. No, it's about you right now. Finish it and take off your blouse. We call it a blouse if you're a woman. So I assume blouse is no stranger to you in your vocabulary. Okay, take it off. You know what we have in common?
What?
We both need to shave our back. Ladies and gentlemen. Look, for me, I have to. It's part of my job. You do not, Mike. Mike, do you have, so your social networking app, what's your name? You do have a social networking app. Someone pull up their phone and find his picture and we'll read it out loud. Make some noise for Mike one more time, visiting from Cincinnati. You're adorable. Stop trying to get fresh. Your voice doesn't like me. Make some noise one more time for Mike. Are you guys ready?